In other news today, a bucket atop a utility truck catches fire in Bucks County. Workers were using that truck yesterday to repair a pole that caught fire earlier on Street Road near the ramp to I-95 in Bensalem. The bucket apparently came in contact with those wires. Street Road has since reopened, so has I-95. It was shut down for about an hour in case that wire came down on the road. Fortunately, no one was injured.